sumo squats with a kettlebell. You're going to hold a kettlebell close to your chest. Your feet are going to be wider than hip width apart. Take a breath in, tighten your core, embrace your spine. Come down into that squat, nice strong back, making sure that you're looking straight forward and coming down to about a 90 degree angle or slightly below, and then pressing up through your heels and coming up to the full position of the squat and exhaling and tightening your glutes at the top.